Time for another spin of the Wheel of Justice. We team up with the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office each week to help get wanted fugitives off the streets. Joining us once again, Melissa Bojeda with JSO. No captures, but our featured suspect is a guy who's been in the news.
He has Joseph Jordan. Everybody look at his face. We want everybody to be aware of him. He is wanted for a lascivious act. He is 6'3" tall, 180 pounds, 42 years old, and he is a registered sex offender. He attended a yoga class recently in the Hendricks Avenue area and committed a lewd act. Our sex offender tracking detectives consider him dangerous, and he's also been known to be on the University of North Florida campus. So everybody in the Jacksonville area needs to be aware of who Joseph Jordan is. If you know his whereabouts, call police or Crime Stoppers right away.
Let's go ahead and spin the wheel. There is an all-out search for him. As I mentioned, we've been reporting it on the news. Some new faces on the wheel. They'll be all be posted on newsforjax.com a little later this afternoon. And if you see any of these people, do not confront them. We'll give you a number to call. Looks like we're going to center on Mr. Walker there.
Darian Walker, he's wanted for grand theft, forgery, as well as multiple credit card crimes. 6'2" tall, 181 pounds, and 22 years old. Huron Street in the 32254 zip code is his last known address.
Know where Mr. Walker, our featured suspect, or any of these people on the wheel happen to be, call Crime Stoppers, 866-845-TIPS. Melissa, thank you.
Thank you.
A young